how in Namibia, you know, you're going for hundreds and hundreds of kilometers, and you see on both sides fences. So that means they're private, private lands. But it's like really so remote, in the middle of nowhere. And for hundreds and kilometers, you just see fences and fences. I mean, it's good for me, I guess, for safety-wise, because the animals, wild animals, don't come on the road, so you can, you know, you can go at high speed with without worrying someone's gonna jump on the road. But yeah, there's a lot of private lands in Namibia. Much where I'm going to be finishing my riding on paved road for a while, because I'll be heading to Epupa, and I think that's 150 kilometers one way on dirt roads. Then I have to come back, and then I'll take the other dirt roads towards the coast. So this is very exciting. It's going to be a lot of dirt riding in the next few days. Did you know that Namibia is more remote than Australia? Seriously. It's a very remote country. Wow, it is like a big town. Shopping malls, everything here. So much is happening in this town. So many tribes, so many Himbas walking around. So cool. I can't focus on on riding anymore. Look. Bus. Bit of a dust storm. Look what's ahead of me. Great gravel road, and apparently it's going to be very scenic, 180 kilometers, because that's how far is Epupa, little town on the border with Angola, which is a home for Himba tribe. So this is going to be very exciting. I was like waiting for this moment for a very long time. So let's go, Chile. bike out. Oh, did you see that? That cow had birds on her, like eating it. Oh, see, look. I don't know. You see it? This cow. Like, hi, two little birds. See? They're so cute. And the birds are like, what's going on? You can see the birds just like there on that top of the cow. Bye. Do you have birds on you? No. Quiet. Palm trees. There must be water nearby. Hello. For a little break, I had to use the opportunity of this shady trees. So let's see what I have for the road snack. Well, I have a little water, that's all right. And what else I have? I've got lollies. I should have like this energy bars. Uh-huh. Do they taste? Where is it? I don't know, berries and stuff. This is so good. And this is really the time to visit this region, because summertime the temperature gets up to over 40s, so it's really hot. Now I have around 25-27, which is perfect for riding. It's like a really, really great day. Chili handles so well. It's so good. See that? Goats are coming. What's your name?
Hinda.
You?
What's your name?
Good, right? And that's a video. right, Chile, time to go. There you go, 75 kilometers still here. Someone actually put all those sticks here, see, like this one there, all the way to the top. So I'm guessing it's sort of like a tower for the locals. Nearly. That looks like Himba village. You see they build their houses out of clay. Interesting. Oh, one house is getting constructed there. Or maybe that's just a... Hi! Interesting. So we only have 5 kilometers to go. Nearly there. Area. Look at this. Very mountainy. And we're here. I didn't imagine it this way. I thought it was going to be like a biggish sort of temple. No. Follow the road. So this is the town. God, it has to be so hot in summer. And there's like no shade. And those houses are, they have tin roofs. Oh, I can only imagine how hot it is. All right, let's focus, Kinga. We are going to, I think this one. Epupa Camp. No, we're going to Epupa Falls Camp. Somewhere here. No. There's like so many campgrounds here. I think I'm going that way. Oh, this is really nice. I want that one. Welcome to Epupa Falls. Yeah, that's the one. That's us, Chile. Come on, let me. Anyone here? So nice.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. It was a long way to get here. But okay. I made it. Hello, how are you? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. My name is Beauty.
Kinga.
Kinga. Nice to meet you.
I'm after camping ground.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? How much is that?
200.
200 per person, yeah? I'm only by myself, so that's okay. And yeah, that's it. I'll take it for two nights.
For two nights.
Yeah.
You can take number three.
Three? Is it just like there?
Mm-hmm.
There's lots of shade?
Yeah.
Yeah? Do you want me to pay now or?
You pay at the bar.
At the bar.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds good to me. Thank you. This is so cool, look. So I have my own fire pit, I have my own sink, water, and then I've got chili. And I think I'm gonna put my tent here because it looks like there's lots of shade. Or maybe here? Oh, maybe I should put it there. So now then I'm gonna have like open the door and I'm gonna have this nice view, hey? Yeah, I'll put it there. Look, and that's the falls. I thought it a little bit bigger, but that's all it is. Very pretty. And this is the bar, and I'm guessing the other sort of rooms are over there. What a beautiful place. Cheers. One of these moments when you need a hammer. Now you know why I'm so overloaded. Yes, after the beer, I need a swim. The water is wet and cold. Traditionally. That's so nice. So many people. I'm not the first one here. Look at so many signs, so many, yeah. Oh, hello. Oh, whoa.